Our spring equip classes will begin on Sunday, February 18th at 8 a.m. Ephesians 4 commands us to equip the saints for the work of ministry, to build up the body of Christ until we all reach unity in the faith and in the knowledge of God's Son, growing into maturity with a stature measured by Christ's fullness. These classes will be a great resource for you to grow and be encouraged in your life as a believer. So let's take a look at our 2024 Spring Equip classes.
Hi, church. My name is Mario Cortez. Have you ever encountered questions like, if God is so loving, why do bad things happen to good people? Or why did God create Satan if he knew he was going to sin? How about, why do you believe in a book that was written by men? Have you ever been asked these questions or had the overwhelming thought of being asked? How would you respond? Or possibly you are wrestling with these questions yourself. Join me for the Always Be Ready Equip class. We will discuss the chapters of Tactics by Greg Kokel and resources that might help your confidence in the truth and light of the scriptures. I leave you with this, but in your hearts, revere Christ as Lord. Always be prepared to give an answer to everyone who asks of you to give the reason for the hope that you have, but do this with gentleness and respect. 1 Peter 3:15. I'll see you at the table.
Hi, I'm Susan Gibson, and I want to talk to you about death, because talking about it won't make it happen. We will talk about how to prepare so that you have the best death possible. We'll talk about the paperwork that will help your successors, Swedish death cleaning, and things you might not want to think about but really need addressing so that your family can grieve your loss without having to do the legal stuff that can come from not being prepared. We will also be talking about the assurances of salvation through Scripture so that we can put away some of your fears about dying. This class is not just for old people, by the way. It's for everyone. So come join us. It will be fun.
Good morning, church. This is Pastor Paul Berry. It's my pleasure to be teaching the next Foundations class. This is a class that is intended to be taught over a 13-week period, covering a whole bunch of basic foundational issues for Christian life. So if you're a new Christian or you're an old Christian, if you're a person that would like to understand the basics of Christianity, or if you know them and you'd just like to be kind of reintroduced to what this wonderful faith life is, then please join our class. You're going to learn how to break down scriptures in their proper manner. You're going to learn to be assured of your salvation, to know how to evangelize, all the basics of Christianity. It's going to be my great joy to lead you through this 13-week class. I pray that you consider this and also consider the book Growing in Christ, which is the book that we'll be going through. God bless you. I'd love to see you in class.
Please meet with our equipped teachers at the table in the foyer after service so you can learn more about these courses and sign up.